so sick and tired of watching you. She was always trying to find an easy way out. She was taking pills of coke while being fucked against the wall, and now she's at a place where no one knows her name. She was always 16. Her mother died when she was 5. God shut the gate. Even at school when everyone hated her name, they called the shit until she went fucking insane. She was only 16. Her brother died. God shut the gate so she couldn't